In this video, we break down the difference between Chris Evans' workout plan and Tom Holland's workout plan.
That thing does not obey the laws of physics at all.
Look, kid, there's a lot going on here that you don't understand.
Stark says you'd say that. Wow.
What is up, heroes? My name is Connor, and welcome to Athletic Assault, where we combine superheroes and fitness to help you attack your dreams. In this video, we're going to talk about the difference between Chris Hemsworth or Chris Evans' workout plan versus Tom Holland's workout plan. And the big difference is the goal of that workout plan. The workout plan for Chris Evans or Chris Hemsworth, or even on the other side, Henry Cavill, Jason Momoa, they're trying to put on a lot of size. They're trying to bulk up and put on that comic book muscle. And with Tom Holland and with Spider-Man, really, his physique is much leaner than that. You know, when you look at Thor's physique, look at Captain America's physique in the comic books, they're massive. But with Tom Holland and with Spider-Man, he's very lean and he's got a very thin physique. And so the goal is much different, and that allows his training to be a lot different. You know, for these guys, when they were training for their first outing in these Marvel characters, they were going to the gym hours upon hours. Hours lifting heavy weight, trying to put on muscle for these roles, and eating a ton of calories. Whereas Tom Holland is going to the gym once a day for about an hour. He's not spending a lot of time in the gym because he doesn't need to. He's going just for an hour, and that's why I love talking about his workout plan, because it is very much achievable for you and me. If you can't make time to go to the gym for an hour, you don't really want to build a superhero physique. And so that's why I love his plan, you know, because it can be daunting looking at these other plans and saying, you know, I'm not getting paid to go to the gym for 4 hours, and so it's hard for me to go to the gym for 4 hours. And I totally get that, and that's why I preach patience and consistency, because you don't have to do that to build that kind of physique. But I love talking about Tom Holland's physique because it is very achievable, especially the time that you have to put in. It is an hour a day lifting weights, and not always lifting weights. You know, he does a lot of gymnastics. He plays sports like basketball. He does some surfing. And also he does a ton of boxing, which we'll talk about in a later video.
Well, I am currently training for my next movie. Yeah. I've been actually really unwell this week, so I have lost a bit of weight. I haven't been going to the gym. But yeah, no, I just have to go to the gym, put on a bit of muscle. Not like the big guys, you know, the three Chrises and all, and Chadwick. They're all in mega shape. But no, so I don't have to put that much weight on. I'm still the kid, you know.
So you see that his workout plan is totally different than Chris Evans, Chris Hemsworth, because his objective is totally different. You also need to understand, and this is why I made that last video. If you haven't seen that, check that out right here. You also have to understand that Tom Holland already had a very solid physique before he was cast as Spider-Man. You know, in that interview that I just showed you, he said he just has to put on a few pounds. And it was the same way for when he started training for Captain America Civil War. He just had to put on a few pounds because he already had a very good baseline. And that is why I'm telling you guys to start building that habit of health before you start this training process, because it's going to make it much easier, and it's going to allow you to only work out an hour a day and to not have to eat in a massive calorie surplus to go over just a couple hundred calories a day to really get that lean muscle. Another thing you notice about his workout plans is that he wasn't in the gym every single day. He was doing other things like boxing and gymnastics. And this should play into your workout plan as well. You guys should be mixing it up a lot, because you don't want to lift 7 days a week. Your body needs rest. You need to take those rest days. But you do need to be active every single day. If you saw the last video, we talked a ton about being active daily. And so you need to be active, and you need to find something that you can do that isn't lifting weights. You know, he did boxing, he did gymnastics, he even did surfing and basketball. And so you need to find something that you can do on those days. So maybe you're lifting 3 to 4 times a week, but then on those other days you're playing sports, or you're hiking, or you're running. Maybe if you're near an ocean, you're surfing. Something that is getting you outside, getting your heart rate up, and that is really going to help you build a Tom Holland physique. So guys, he trains every single day. He lifts weights. He is putting on strength just like the other guys, but the difference is that he's not having to spend a ton of time in the gym. He's not having to spend hours and hours and hours in the gym lifting heavy every single day. For him, you know, he's able to go for an hour, lift heavy, still try to put on strength. That's still the objective. If you're going to the gym, you need to put on strength, but he is also mixing in other things. You know, maybe one day he's doing boxing and the next day he's doing gymnastics. And these guys did that. Like Chris Evans, like we talked about in the last series, he did gymnastics as well. But the difference was he had to throw that on top of training for that day. You know, he was lifting and then going to gymnastics. But with Tom Holland, he can do a whole day of gymnastics, a whole day of boxing, because he is trying to build lean muscle. He's not trying to put on 30, 40 pounds of muscle. So guys, homework for today, you can look in the description. I have a workout for you guys there. Hope that you will check it out. And let me know in the comments how you enjoyed the workout. Heroes, that is it for this video. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you in the next one. Later, heroes.